Everybody, Jessica here with Destin Hot Yoga. Our pose of the week this week will be Ardha Chandrasana Half Moon. It's one of my favorite poses. It's very challenging, but yet light and playful. So I like to start my half moon in from Warrior Three. You can get into it just by getting into it, but I like to start in Warrior Three. And if you need a block, it's very beneficial to have a block. And also, using a wall is also very beneficial. So you'll inhale your arms up, biceps by the ears. Interlace your fingers. Coming into your warrior three, stepping out. You're going to take the right side first. I'm taking the left, just for video purposes. You're going to come into your warrior three. Once you come into Virabhadrasana Trio, you'll take your block, placing your left hand on your block. Flexing the back foot, you want to stack your right hip on top of your left, lifting your right arm up. You can keep your right hand on your right hip at first, you know, stay wherever is your edge, is what I like to say, and then reaching up towards the right. Eventually, what you'll want to happen is to have no block. You can use your fingertips, and then eventually you're really engaging that floating leg. Eventually, you'll float off of that left hand, reaching up. And then the next step is getting your gaze up towards that back hand, which is not so easy. So that's Ardha Chandrasana Half Moon block. You can also take a wall. Really remember to engage that floating leg and not locking out the standing leg. So when you come into it, you want to have a slight micro bend to this leg. So you're using your muscles to keep you lifted, not your bones. You don't want to hyperextend. It isn't good for your knees. So thank you for listening. Of course, you'll want to do it on the opposite side to balance out. Hope you all have a great week. Come visit us at Destin Hot Yoga.